Well, back here at home, the North Beach drainage proposal and tax increment reinvestment zone were under the microscope again this afternoon. Our Greg Chandler live from North Beach this evening. And Greg, I understand this time it was Nueces County Commissioners looking at the proposal.
That's right, Lee. Nueces County Judge Barbara Canales wanted to expand on the workshop with the City Council held a couple of weeks ago. One big topic today was the canal and how to pay for it.
Paying for the proposed $73 million canal and street elevation project may be doable without increasing taxes or utility rates. Fixing North Beach drainage is a utility project, which can be paid for through revenue bonds.
If you look at our budget, we have a few bonds that are maturing, 2010 bonds that are maturing here in 2020.
When a bond matures, that means it's paid off. The city has around $35 million in revenue bonds maturing next year alone and more than $162 million by 2027. Some of that money is already earmarked for other projects, but plenty would still be available.
There's some debt capacity for this, so there would be no increases associated with it because it would just be coming off of existing debt.
Another option for funding the project is through state grants, specifically a Texas General Land Office program for flood mitigation funding. Nueces County qualifies for this program because of Hurricane Harvey.
County Judge Barbara Canales thinks the GLO program is tailor-made for North Beach, but only if the city and county work together.
Big dollar grants are really being awarded to those entities that can show collaboration. So it doesn't help us to just have a city grant or a county grant. What helps us is to have a multi-jurisdictional grant.
According to Canales, other grants are available if the city and county are aggressive enough to go after them.
We do have to do something. We can't just sit and wish for it to happen or for someone to bring us these ideas or resources. We're going to have to go chase them.
Now, another funding option is on today's ballot as well. That's Proposition 8, which proposes taking $1.7 billion from a state fund and making it available for water development grants. Canales says if Prop 8 passes tonight, well, then the county will be writing its grant application tomorrow morning. Lee?
All right. Thank you very much, Greg. Now, the City Council expected to take a final vote on creating the North Beach tiers at next week's meeting. And tomorrow, County Commissioners will discuss appointing its members to the tiers board. Oh.